much to know about the items in your trunk.
Which items?
Well, let's start with the cassette players.
I don't know anything about cassette players.
There were 40 of them in your trunk.
Oh, a guy I know won those in a contest.
They were part of a shipment that was hijacked 4 days ago on the way to Radio Shack.
No, that's terrible.
And the swordfish?
I know this guy. His whole life is fishing. But he caught too many fish. So he asked me, would I keep some fish in my freezer? But I don't have any room in my freezer on account of another guy I know giving me a side of beef. So he put the fish in my trunk while the weather's cold, unbeknownst to me.